Mixtape.
Yeah. Oh shit. I'm about to hurt some motherfucking feelings right now.
Yeah. If I call a chick a bitch, it must be what she is. I ain't no fucking role model. Motherfuck your kids. If you half-ass parents would do your jobs correctly and stop being careless and separate from your seeds, y'all would understand exactly how the fuck they feel. Instead of waiting from parents and from these MCs with deals, that's not our jobs. We're not their dads and moms. We just compose thoughts and flow them off in the songs. That shit kills me how y'all send negativity, attempting to diss our credibility and abilities to lyrically spit things y'all don't like and blame us for being the reason why your kids fucked up their lives. Yeah, okay. Point the finger at us and disregard the fact that y'all were the ones that brought them up. Being people they admire, that's one thing, but it's all on y'all when they fuck up and do dumb things. Never will I bite my tongue to satisfy you motherfuckers. I'd rather keep it funky gully on the up and upper. Only time you see me hushed is 6 feet dressed up, laying in a box like cigars. So if I offend you, good, I don't give a fuck. Suck my dick into the tip of it nuts. Nah, that was a nut I just bust. Now wipe your mouth off before the cum crust. And your respect is something that you gotta give to get. So miss me with all that respect, my elders bullshit. You diss me, I'm dissing you back. You fucking fogey, what, because you more than X times old as me, I'm supposed to be humble and let you walk over me? Nah, fuck that. I cuss your dusty ass out till you have a heart attack and laugh at your ass while you gasping for breath. I'll smash on your ass if you playing disrespect and step in my way like you aim for a confrontation. Don't get it twisted, I don't mean the 165 plus agent. I'm banging on the 130 and up. It's open season to hunt, and you fuck weed to my lunch. Now what the fuck y'all gonna say? I'm raised wrong? Oh, I hate Protege, don't play his dang songs. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Will I give a fuck? Never. I'm only keeping it real, so motherfuck how you feel, bitch. Never will I bite my tongue to satisfy you motherfuckers. I'd rather keep it funky gully on the up and upper. Only time you see me hushed is 6 feet dressed up, laying in a box like cigars. So if I offend you, good, I don't give a fuck. Suck my dick into the tip of it nuts. Nah, that was a nut I just bust. Now wipe your mouth off before the cum crust. People say they want the truth, but when you spit it, they fall back. Like, hold up, dog, I ain't expect all of that. Too brash, way too harsh and crazy, angry. Chill, hang free and take it easy. I mean, Jesus, breathe deep and release. My response, fuck you, release these nuts. You think life is fun? Yeah, sometimes, but come on. Humans proving dumber every second, doing stupid shit like it's accepted. Wait a minute, nowadays it is. Fuck, I feel sorry for these young ass kids growing up in a world where life ain't easy to live. Not that it has been, but it's fact in this damn time. Shit is far more fucked up than it used to be. Teens be on shooting sprees, getting bullied on computer screens, and choosing to rest in peace due to parents' lack of care. And as far as the government, I won't go there. Never will I bite my tongue to satisfy you motherfuckers. I'd rather keep it funky gully on the up and upper. Only time you see me hushed is 6 feet dressed up, laying in a box like cigars. So if I offend you, good, I don't give a fuck. Suck my dick into the tip of it nuts. Nah, that was a nut I just bust. Now wipe your mouth off before the cum crust.